another tourist attraction here in Seychelles. It's called Kapolia Trail. It takes around 1 hour to go from here hiking, and then we will have a beautiful view to the island. Entrance is 100 rupees. It's around, let's say, 5-6 euro. And it takes around 30 to 40 minutes to go there and then back. Alright, here we go. So it's real stuff, you know. So guys, actually better of course to wear sneakers, but you see the conditions, so your sneakers will be out of service, yeah, after this kind of trip, this kind of walk in the jungle. Alright, so we're halfway there, halfway to the top. There is a place to rest. Look at this view. We're going to the top of that hill, where we will have breathtaking view to the island, to the ocean. Alright, it's not that easy, but it's worth it. It's only 800 meters, but it's up, so it takes you around 1 hour to get there. And I believe it's worth it to reach there. Okay guys, almost reached. Here we go. So there are some rough parts of the route, like you literally need to climb. Whew, guys, almost reached. Alright, we did it. We are at the top. So it took around, I would say, 40 minutes. And this is the view. Look at this. You can see like whole capital, Victoria, and the city, and the island, and the mountains on the other side. It's so amazing, so amazing.
I'm just calling to say.